Can we take a minute to thank the people who